The seconds are ticking away. Dejection for the Swedes. There's the buzzer. France have beaten the hosts. And Sweden can no longer make it through to the semi-final. Glusser, the player who picked up that red card, a tear in the eye, I believe. But in the end, it is France who've come out on top. It's France 21, Sweden 19.